Welcome back to WTOL 11 Your Day. I'm Ariel Onstadt in for Amanda Faye this morning, and we know how much you love local here on Your Day, and with summer here, it's time for something cool and refreshing. Local chef Shireen Murad has something just for that this morning. Good morning, Shireen.
Good morning, Ariel. How are you?
You know, I am doing well, and I have a feeling you are going to make me very hungry this morning.
I am.
So what do you have?
I'm going to make a pineapple salsa today. And so I'm just going to start with the ingredients that we have. So we have pineapple, and I just throw it in a larger bowl. And then I'll take this red onion that I chopped up. I like a small mince on everything that goes into a pineapple salsa, just because it makes it look better and taste better with everything inside of there. So I'll just add everything. So I put red onions, I put red peppers as well. I did put a little bit of jalapeno. Remember to add a little jalapeno if you don't like a lot of heat, just add a little less so that you still have that flavor component, but just not as potent as fire. Unless you want some fire, then add that too. And right now I'm gonna add some cilantro to it as well.
I'm loving how colorful this salad is, Shireen. This just looks fabulous and refreshing.
It is beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. I love this to take to any barbecue, or if you have a barbecue, it's a showstopper. Everyone's like, wow, this is so pretty. How did you make it?
And pineapple takes the flavors of spice so well. So like a little jalapeno, you know, nice. The little sweetness of the pineapple, it just meshes well.
It meshes well. And I add a little lime in there for a little tartness. And then you can also add a little salt as well. And really, this can go on so many things. You could do chicken tacos, you could do fish tacos, or truly, I made this pineapple into a bowl, which is very beautiful, and I'll just throw the pineapple salsa right inside the bowl, and then you could serve it just like this.
It's all ready to go. Presentation A+, you know, A+ inside and outside.
It looks great. And so what I do is I just cut the top off of your pineapple and then carve the inside of it out and then throw that pineapple right in there. So I also am making a little fun cocktail today for you guys as well. So I'm going to show you how to make a simple syrup today, because this can be used for so many different things. We just put sugar inside of your pot and then just put a little bit of water also inside of there. And then that makes your simple syrup. And so you can add this to any cocktail, and or what we're going to be making today is watermelon pineapple lemonade. So I like to add that right in there. So I had a whole watermelon and I had pineapple. So you can buy pineapple juice or watermelon juice from the grocery store.
Got it.
But I prefer to just make your own. I just blend it together. And then I blended your pineapple and your watermelon in here. It was a little too loud for TV, so I decided to do that before. And then I have lemonade here. I use Simply Lemonade, or you can make your own lemonade. And I just toss it right in the pitcher as well.
Oh.
And then you have a beautiful watermelon cocktail. You can add vodka in here if you'd like, or you can just have it on its own.
I bet it would blend well with a lot of different, if you're wanting to take it, you know, a little adult style, some vodka, maybe a little rum.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Rum would be great in there, too. And I put a little mint leaf right on the top, and it's good, and it looks beautiful with your pineapple salsa. Bring both of these to a barbecue, and I bet you'll be invited back.
So, Shireen, you know, looking at both of these, as you look at creating a great summer spread, you know, people sometimes, I think, worry a little bit on the presentation. But in your experience as a chef, as long as things taste good, right, is that really what matters most at the end of the day?
Absolutely. I wouldn't worry about your presentation to the extent of putting it in the pineapple. I guarantee everyone's going to love it just as much. What I always tell people is to make sure there's different colors in anything you bring to the table. And I promise you, everyone will love the visual experience of it. And as long as it tastes good,
awesome.
Of course, they're still going to invite you back. Don't worry.
Shireen, that's awesome. Tips from the pro on how to take our little gathering, you know, to the next level with those drinks and, of course, some pineapple salsa. Thank you so much for being on WTOL 11 Your Day this morning.
Thank you. It was so nice to meet you, and I hope you guys all have a great Monday.
Have a great rest of your Monday.